Now, the beautiful island nation of Vanuatu is open for business again, just months after being devastated by Tropical Cyclone Pam. The Category 5 storm claimed the lives of 11 people, destroyed homes and wiped out habitats. 3 months on, the islands are getting back to normal and our reporter David Robinson is on the ground over there. Now, Robbo, how's the country recovering?
Well, hello there and good morning to you. I'm happy to report that this island nation is doing very well after Cyclone Pam slammed into the region. I'm going to show you how well she's recovering with a week of exciting activities that you will see nowhere else. We will be horseback riding on the beach, checking out something called the Blue Hole, but first up, we're going to go zip lining in the beautiful Vanuatu jungle. Take a look.
When Cyclone Pam smashed into Vanuatu, there was little doubt of its Category 5 ranking. Thousands of homes and businesses, many of them servicing tourism, were obliterated. With such widespread and extensive damage to their most important industry, the disaster looks set to be catastrophic. One of those businesses in the firing line was the Warrick-Lilligon Resort.
At what point did you realise that Pam was going to be different from other cyclones in recent times?
Robert, we had plenty of notice on Pam, thanks to the different meteorological societies. We had about a week to prepare and get ready.
Now, what was that like? Some people just have a house to worry about, and that's a big enough thing to worry about, but you had an entire resort to be concerned of. What was that like?
Well, effectively 143 odd houses, but we've got a good team and good plans, so it was a step-by-step plan.
Perfect. Now, with Cyclone Pam, you did suffer a little bit of damage, didn't you?
Yes, like all of Vanuatu, we suffered some damage. We're working through that, but happily, we're open.
You're open for business everywhere. Every part of the resort is open for business, isn't it? So people should come down here for a holiday and they'll enjoy themselves.
Absolutely. It's a one-stop shop. Water sports, day spa, activities, poolside. It's all here.
It's all here. And I understand you've also got some cocktails, Matt.
Absolutely. Perfect thinking.
OK, well, we've worked up quite a sweat. Let's go and get one of those now.
Done.
Amazingly, the resort was back up and running in just 7 weeks, a testament to the strength and resilience of the Vanuatu people.
Well, it's fair to say since arriving on Vanuatu, I've done nothing but what I do best, and that is rest and relaxation. But the panel seems to think I've been doing a little too much of that lately. So they've signed me up for a thing called zip lining. I don't know what that is, but when the harness arrived and the gloves and the helmet, I thought, I'm not that extreme. I can't do the way. What? Go.
Thank you.
Now, for years we've been told that Woolworths are the fresh food people, but clearly they have never spent some time at the Port Vila Market in Vanuatu. It is here that you can get the freshest produce, catch up on a bit of local gossip, and the best thing is it's open 24 hours a day, so you can always get that taste of Vanuatu.
Let me go home.
Zipline and other areas of the world, but let me tell you this, it will not be nearly as spectacular as it is here in Vanuatu. And remember, you can do it too. If you've got a holiday coming up, then head to discovervanuatu.com.au for more information, and you too could be living the dream in this beautiful South Pacific nation. We will be back throughout the week with more adventures and excitement from Vanuatu. See you then.